Here is the 80488 US stove part number Auger motor that says it's 1.5 RPM. So turn it on and we'll see how long it takes to make one revolution. Okay, that was one revolution. It's a 1 RPM if it takes 1 minute to make that revolution. So we'll put a timer on it and see.